向大家汇报一下，目前我们整个湖北甚至全国的疫情情况。现在，
1、2、3、4、5、6、7、8，有八个。
千万不要信政府的报道，我手机里面就有别个教导死的两个人，你们心里清不清楚？老子跟他说，不要去免费的医院，你的妈个逼，免不免费？不免费啊！大家听着啊！国家照样是收钱的啊，还你的妈逼不收现金呐、啊？要求支付宝、微信转账，你的妈年纪大的人可莫了。看一下啊，政府要草菅人命了！武汉市小伙子的亲戚在里不少了几多，不是我们不愿意掏钱确诊呐！来来来，楼上楼下的把这个音箱传给我来，老子的把这个音箱放到人身上上传。老子把门锁掉不得要死了，都把人关了。
你看政府说那是是啊，是
医院。不止啊，我们这个小医院呐、啊，每年至少是一个到两个的，你何况大医院呢、啊？
我一听我政府的报道，到底比假
假的？政府是管的么子？
所以中国政府只知道粗暴、野蛮、强制、愚蠢，你必须公开谢罪，你必须公开退场。
Today is February 6, urgent news. Tencent, the largest internet company in China, announced that the number of coronavirus deaths was more than 24,000 on February 1st. Tencent posted 154,023 confirmed virus and 24,589 deaths, 79,808 suspected patients and 269 discharges on its epidemic situation tracker webpage at 11:39 p.m. on February 1st. So it's 5 days ago from now. The number is especially hard to see with simple spelling mistakes. Many people were shocked because it is more than 90 times higher than the Chinese government's official announcement. On February 2nd, the China government reported 14,482 confirmed cases and 304 deaths. The confirmed number on Tencent is more than 13 times that of the Chinese government and 94 times more of the death. Suspected patients are also 4 times more likely. But the number on Tencent were changed due to the number of official announcements by the Chinese government. Tencent's version of the epidemic had similar errors 3 times before being changed due to official government figures. The problem is that these high numbers are hard to see by mistakes. If another zero is added or the same number is repeated, it could be accepted as a simple spelling error. But how can a mistake be made in 4 categories at once? The confirmed, the fully recovered, the suspected, the dead. For this reason, people are thinking that actually Tencent has 2 data sets. First, real data, and the second, processed data. And somehow the actual data was mistakenly written on the board. On Twitter and other sites, there are claims that the Chinese government is announcing the fake number of confirmed people and deaths by significantly in order to reduce the new coronavirus patient. And also, video clips from China continue to help turn this suspicion into certainty. One video showed that 8 bodies from hospital in 5 minutes. This video filmed by Fang Bin.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 8.
And I'm gonna show you the pictures which I took from Baidu. January 30, February 1st, February 2nd, February 3rd, February 4th. February 6th, it's today. Today I went to Baidu, Chinese website. So from here, I can see real-time coronavirus situation in China. But this site has the same number as Chinese government has been claiming. And also I went to Tencent for finding any material for the coronavirus. But when I was finding real-time coronavirus, I couldn't find many material as I expected. And when I was fighting Corona, I could see many beers. This is another website run by John Hopkins CSSE. From here, you can see whole world coronavirus situation. But still, number is not that different from Chinese government to its claim. So from now, we'll see the two videos. First, a female doctor's exposure video also showed that only 2,000 diagnostic kits are provided per day throughout Wuhan. Second, the screaming woman lost her mother from Wuhan virus.
所以我就说政府不太想好，六层群之房说实话，病人是这样，你收不起走，在那个软在那个怪热的环境中，他的尸体腐化更快，病毒腐这更快。那跟你讲，
对呀，他回家弄，他不搞过来，正换就搞韩国殡仪馆一家，专门收这种重症肺炎的患者，然后我们还把他请过进去的景区里进去里警告，然后警告人丢了，
顺手。
政府说那自杀，死人了，干嘛吃？
不自杀，我们这个小医院呐，每天自杀是一个到两个的死亡，就是我们这个小医院，你更换大医院呐。
所以我就说，政府就说，你妈这个叫么子，身上没什么的，人家人交吃，我他妈的一人能吃，一人他妈死。
这种不是天天就不容。
一人他妈杀千了都不。
就还是做了，还是做了。对，做白了跟警察的，那帮人肯定最后有。 要肯定要抹搞他的别个补偿他的别个，啊，比如说是实话呀。
我一听我的政府的把他们搞得比假。
假的，政府是歪的么子？他的实际是有限的，每天这样测量，经过武汉市，实际户有限情况下，我们这里我们医院被迫只能住院的病人才能查核酸，门诊病人是不允许查核酸。那么住院地方能住几个人？
是的。
好，住院人然后所有病人都不能查核酸，国家规定不查核，那么没得办法，就只能说哎，你是疑似啊，其实呢。 其实就是你不能下诊断呐。你看，
我都不能下诊断。我刚才跟他打电话。
你们全在帮人家改就那个问题，今天就下不了题。跟你说嘛，这种头家社区的，你要不给我谈的话，莫睬我走，社区不管，我只能只能找街道。我跟你说，社区给我说的蛮清楚，要我把我妈妈的结果交了他，他拿了医院个排队回诊。 昨天卸货的专家是要我妈妈住院，只是说没得床位给我妈妈，真的不是我的不愿意掏钱检查，是没得实质给我们检查。你要心里清不清楚？我一起的朋友，昨天在去医院看病，千万不要信政府的报道。我手机里面就有别个叫的死的两个人，我昨天那样跟社区说不要把我妈妈送到卸货岗，说卸货人多。 老人从早到十点钟排了半夜两点钟才搞完病呐，你的妈好人都做成死人了好不好？啊！你们心里清不清楚？老子跟他说不要去免费的医院，你的妈个比免都免费不免费啊！大家听到啊，国家照样是收钱的啊！喊你的妈比不收现金呐、啊！要求支付宝微信转账，你的妈年纪大的了可不啊？ 我们清真的响应国家号召，自己在屋里隔离。老子屋里闹的，他们等死。哎呀，政府要超前人民了。武汉市小伙子的亲戚在你不晓得几多，不是我们不愿意超前确诊呐。来来来，楼上楼下的把这个音响打开出来。老子的房子音响放到人身后咋穿？老子把房子砸屋里要死了，都放在人管呐。我放不能啊。 啊！我防不能啊！我怎么是违法的？自个拉一条，大街上吵架还不行呢，还叫个人办事下来。我跟你讲，我骗子都打了的，你还是打工的，我不想为难你。
I don't know that Masnip number was right or wrong. I hope that was wrong. But the more I watch the